knocked out of y'all teeth at night. You just don't get any. So you got the nail clippers. That was actually on the sharpener teeth. Oh my god, my teeth actually feel sharp now. And now, to the end of that, you shave your teeth. Forgot to wash that. Okay, now I have knocked out your new teeth. Okay, so, you grab a toothbrush. Turn on the water, feed it in. That's how you do that. Just do that every night, and suddenly you have clean teeth. And so, you have to have really good, nice hair. So you grab this thing, and you do this. If you ran out of mascara, just grab a pen, squeeze all the ink out. Do this before, spit on your finger first before you do all that. Do that. And then you grab some of the soap, which is almost kind of. I'm gonna spit on my finger and smell my foot. Okay. I'm gonna guess. And then you squirt in your eyes. I'm kidding. See all over. It hurts so bad. Please send me money so I can fix my eyeball. My poor eyeball. I know. Yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah, see that? That's very violent. Almost done. My warm water on. all night. Now I feel bad. Beautiful hair. And then it's me this stuff. It has to be that stuff. It's not the same type of this stuff. Then it's not gonna work, I promise. This will be awesome. Now just change everything about yourself. Change your eye color. Change your glasses. Change everything about yourself. Change where you live. All of that. Okay. Good night.